Oh, do you want me to look in the camera actually? Or
well,
do you want me to talk
kind
to
of
you?
We're supposed to look in the camera.
Oh, okay. Hey, welcome to PayByPhone Hot Ones, where we ask the hottest questions in the parking industry. I'd love to welcome Ilker Durmaz to our show today. Woo! Nobody cares. He's the director of partner management here at PayByPhone.
That is true.
Great, great, great. So, Ilker, tell us a little bit about what you do at PayByPhone.
Whew, all right. Well, so, I mean, you said it, partnerships, right?
Yes.
My job here at PayByPhone is to scout and identify companies that we want to be working with globally. So in all the markets that we're operating in, from North America to, you know, UK, France, all those places. And the companies that we're looking at are companies that have good services that we would like to integrate into our product.
Right.
But also companies that actually come to us and want to integrate our service into their product.
So before we get into the first swing, how would you rate your spice tolerance? I know you've told me a couple of spicy stories, but...
You don't want me to tell?
No, maybe not this time.
Okay, well... So I guess, you know, it's a little unpredictable, to be honest. Like I've had, there were some cases where people said, hey, this is extremely hot, you should try this. I ate it, nothing. Mm. And in other cases, it was just a habanero that really killed me. And then I woke up 2 days later with, you know, regrets.
Well, then you'll be pleased to know that our first sauce is called Skinny Habanero, which is by Sauce Bay. All right.
Okay, all right, then.
Give it a rip.
Oh, we dip, yeah?
Yeah, okay, yep,
all right.
Yep.
Yes, copious amount of. There's nothing.
Nope. Going back. You're gonna regret that later.
Get some more of this.
Okay, so first hot mouth question.
Hot mouth question, fire away.
What's a surprising fact that most people wouldn't know about you?
Yeah, I used to be a rapper.
Wow.
Yeah.
Not scripted at all.
Yep. Well, no, actually, in my hometown, I was the first one to put out an album, a rap album in German. Was super proud of that. And I don't think anyone really listened to it.
Oh.
And it's probably better that way.
Not on Spotify.
And you won't find, no, you won't find any trace of it. I made sure none of that is online.
Oh, I can't get a copy?
You can't.
It's a Dropbox or Mixcloud?
Absolutely impossible.
Okay. Well.
Not gonna happen. Sorry.
All right. Let's go ahead and move on to our second sauce. Now, the name of this company is called Torchbearer. The sauce itself is called
Torchbearer.
Torchbearer. And the sauce is called Zombie Apocalypse. Yeah, right. I think I tried this one last time.
And?
Yeah.
And how was it?
It's great. Hmm. Very flavorful.
Eat this for breakfast.
Oh, man. Great. This is what I want to see. Mm.
Chicken's real nice, too. I really thought it was going to be good.
Mm. I cooked it myself. How do you think our partnerships with Volkswagen and other companies ties into the growth of PayByPhone?
Okay, that's a good question. On the Volkswagen side, I think the no-brainer is we want to get into the cars, right? We want to get into the cars, natural home for parking.
Sure.
I don't think there's like any doubt about that. How cool would it be if you had like a seamless experience? You just, you know, drop off your car, you get out and it just parks itself essentially.
Yeah,
you don't even have to think about it anymore.
I don't want to have to. This sounds amazing.
Exactly. And I mean, when we say Volkswagen cars, Volkswagen company has so many brands in it, right? Audi, Volkswagen, Porsche, Lamborghini parking, I don't know, but but tons of cars. If we can get in there, that would be amazing.
Mm-hmm.
But beyond that, 700,000 people working for Volkswagen across the globe, untapped potential, it's limitless. So we need to get in there, and that's what we're going to do this year. So thrilled.
Sounds fantastic. Mm. Okay, we're gonna eat the next hot sauce now.
Okay. This is a really hot
one? This is, it's pretty hot. Mad Dog 357.
Mad Dog 357?
Yeah.
Sounds like an angry video game.
Yeah, exactly.
A rapper I used to know.
The sauce is the Reaper Sriracha sauce.
Sriracha.
I think it has that like a Reaper pepper in it.
Do you know the Scoville of this?
No.
Okay.
A lot.
Whew. All right. Oh, come on. That's it? A little more? Come
okay,
on.
All right.
Let's go all in, man. Okay. Hmm. Why do I feel like I'm going steam coming out of my mouth right now? Okay, already. Mm-hmm. Let's get some more of this. Come on. Interesting. Is this sauce or blood?
It might be both. Oh, no.
Okay, this one's hit. Oh,
I told you.
I love it.
This one's bad. Mm.
I feel it in my toes.
Yeah.
Mm. Nice.
Matt Dog, you've done it again.
Oh no. So, yes. I have a final question for you.
Of course. This is very sudden too. Like I thought it's really, gonna ramp up, but it's really here. Hot. It's like knock, knock, boom. Yeah.
It's really hot.
Okay. Please. Fire away.
Beyond this right now.
Yes.
What has been your most interesting experience at PayByPhone?
Interesting experience. I have out of body experience right now. Well, okay. So, you know, in the, whoo, baby.
So most interesting experience. Okay, so look, you know, when I came here, I thought parking, you know, how challenging could it be? Oh my. And if you look around, what you see though, is that the challenges that we're trying to solve as a company are the same challenges that other companies in mobility are also trying to solve, right? So mm-hmm. It's about scaling your service in a super competitive environment, a super regulated environment, yeah. And doing that on a global scale. That's just such an interesting experience to me. And talking to other players in mobility, I see that we're... Okay, that's it. That's my answer to you. Okay.
Yeah. You good?
Absolutely. This is amazing.
Oh, boy.
Thank you.
Well, I want to thank you so much for joining us today, Ilker.
This was great, guys. Thank you.
Thanks a lot for watching, everyone.
Thank you.
We'll see you again next time.
Bye.
Bye.